Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between New Zealand and Pakistan. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box, going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
The captain must have lots of confidence in their bowlers. Why else would you bowl first in these conditions? Off the mark there. Good job. Too short, he saw it early and played it well.
Wait there. Waiting.
Another dot ball.
He's trapped in front there.
Yep.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
They take a single.
Yep.
That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs. Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Wait there. Yep.
Bomb, bomb.
Good work in the field there.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
Are now on none for 15.
Waiting.
Precision, just a great shot.
Waiting.
No! Wait. Waiting.
Good bowling in that over.
Third over, Pakistan are now none for 19.
Wait there.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
Wait on. Waiting. Wait there.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over.
Catch!
Yep.
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on display.
Wait there. Yep.
And they get a single there.
Richard!
And there's air on this.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Right off the middle. Another good shot. They will soon be at 50 in this form.
Give away a bit too much there. Three more fielders can be moved outside the circle. A new bowler coming into the attack.
Bowling, the captain is going with the medium pacer.
Wait.
Along the ground.
Waiting.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Oh, super shot.
That's a 50 partnership. Good job.
Right there.
Catch it!
Nice shot. Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played. Batsman needing to go on the defensive there. Good ball.
He is absolutely sped along to 50.
Waiting.
reasonably good over there. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Stop.
Slower ball, but well picked, and he hammers it for four. Could be close. The fielder throws the opportunity away. Went to the wrong end.
Waiting.
Ends that over.
Spence,
the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end.
Catch!
That's right off the meat of the bat. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Waiting. Wait on.
Yep.
Bell has been throwing the ball again.
At number three for Pakistan.
Super shot that. And that's four. Good shot.
Yep.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
Catch it!
Huge shot! That's headed for six. bowler won't like that one bit.
Hit it more sweetly than that. Six runs added in that over.
Pakistan are now on 1 for 109.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end.
Precision, just a great shot. Didn't need to play at that one. Wide.
Yes.
And that's four.
Didn't like the look of that one, no shot offered. Bowler knows it, umpire confirms it. Wide.
Went on, yep.
And two runs added. Too expensive in that over.
Pakistan are now one.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
The leg spinner coming on to bowl.
Right on.
He's trapped in front there.
Yes.
Not getting past that fielder.
Yep.
Wait on. Waiting.
Yep.
No stopping that. Four runs.
Wait there.
Oh, nice shot. These two have now added 50. Going really well.
And that's four.
Nice shot.
Blink, and you might have missed that. A rapid 550.
That's out the middle of the bat.
The right arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the Stanley Street end.
Powerful shot. He's certainly got hold of that one. Right off the middle.
Catch it!
Oh, superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. Totally ineffective with a slow ball. Smash for six. Slower ball, but well picked, and he hammers it for four.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited. That's all we've got for you now. Hope you